Now is the time to make real the promises of democracy. Now is the time to rise from the dark and desolate valley of segregation to the sunlit path of racial justice. Now is the time.
Freaky darlings, you're here with the tracksuit trolls, the optimistic optometrists?
Optometrists, is that right, Bob?
The phalange flailers, the one who does reviews and the fat one. This week, we reviewed Spike Lee's latest, The Five Bloods. Just like any Spike Lee joint, this film is culturally relevant while still delivering a great entertainment aspect. Spike Lee directs, produces, and helps write this epic film that truly speaks to the heart. It is a mixture of historical and social teachings that shows what people of color face throughout the history of America and during this controversial time period. During the Vietnam War, African Americans made up 10% of the U.S. population. At the height of the war, they made up one-third of the fighting force. As they fought for our freedom in Vietnam, they fought for their basic civil rights at home. This film draws such an in-depth portrait of these characters and not only the racial issues, but the issues that war itself can create in a person. As the title states, we follow the Five Bloods through this story. A group of black Vietnam veterans return to Vietnam all these years later to recover a treasure they left during their active duty, while also trying to locate the remains of a lost comrade. The Bloods, which is a reference to African Americans that fought in the Vietnam War, begin their search as they travel through the harshly wooded terrain. Throughout this journey, there is tons of symbolism and references to black culture, like historical black leaders and musical artists. You're learning as you watch the film. There are no two-dimensional characters here. Everyone has an arc that pays off in the biggest way. The acting is on par, but two truly stood above the rest. Chadwick Boseman and Delroy Lindo, who take on most of the screen time. These talents really pull us back in. Then, just when you think the movie is going to be like The Bucket List or going out of style, the action comes out of nowhere and slaps you, pow, right in the kisser. It turns out this film is going to be a bit more like Tropic Thunder, only without the comedy and simple jet. We gave The Five Bloods a worthy... or 4 out of 5 tree jumping snake bites. This is definitely worth a watch. Or maybe 2, or 3, or 4, or 5, or however long it takes you to get the message. This may just be our favorite Spike Lee film ever. It just has high points all around, from the story direction, to the score and soundtrack, to character depth, to the amazing visuals of the Vietnamese jungles. This movie is more like an experience than entertainment. We can certainly take one thing away from this. We all gotta learn to love more. Love is the only thing that conquers hate and racism in any manner. Delroy Lindo said it himself. And you can always trust the great Delroy. Well, guys, that's all we have for you today. Don't get lost in the jungle. And remember to watch out for friendly fire. Hey, you remember when I told you guys that we're not so different, you and I?
We're not so different, you and I.
Well, we're not. We're all made of the same stuff. Treat each other good out there, San Diego. And remember, it's always a beautiful day in the cinema hood. Pepper needs new shorts!